there, guys. Coast Shell here, Dongstaborn, Bob Bill for Theme Parks, and welcome to a Theme Park News You Update, where today we're going to be looking at the possibility of a drop tower, a tilting drop tower, at Bobbion Land in the future. Now, this has all come from comments made in a Loopings podcast by the director, and Yves, I think that's how it's pronounced, his first name, Yves, said about the drop tower at Groner Lund, Icarus, that was invested in a few years ago. And something similar would be great for the park. So we're going to give you all the specific comments made about that. And I'm also going to share with you two sites where I think this would go if this was invested in a few years' time. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. Please go to the description down below where you can find the Loopings article on this story. You can also find links, social media links, and also the Google Forms where you can submit your video ideas. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the possibility of a tilting drop tower in the next few years or in the long-term future at Bobbion Land. So, Bobbion Land could be investing in a sensational freefall tower. Now, Yves Peters, the director, said in a Loopings podcast, a sensational freefall tower would be a great addition for Bobbion Land. Ever since the Flemish director tried a 95-metre-high freefall tower in the Swedish amusement park Groner Lund, he has been wildly enthusiastic about the attraction type. Now, of course, he did say there's other things on his wish list, and obviously the wish list will keep growing and things like that, but it is something to be very excited about, and it does start to open up the debates and conversations. But I thought it'd be very interesting to have a look at two potential sites that I could see where we could see potential investments in that area. So let's go through site one and then site two of where I think a drop tower could go at Bobbion Land. So starting off with site number one, you've got Big Bang, which is the dinghy slide, the water slide, and you got Rosenrad, which is the Ferris wheel. Now, both of them have been around since 1979 and 1980, respectively, and we're looking here, really, at just a complete removal of those two attractions. And that opens up a massive site for a nice queue line, a themed station, and it opens up the queue line and the whole station experience for a new drop tower to burst out of life. And I think that, you know, it's a perfect site to do it, in my opinion, because I feel like they've got a real big chance here to do something wonderful with the whole, you know, area. And I think that, you know, it's a real site for development, and I think it'd be a wonderful addition to the park in that particular area of the theme park. So that's site one, but then you've also got another site to deal with, but for this site, it has to be at the expense of the removal of an old classic roller coaster. And that old coaster is Speedy Bob, the Mac Compact Wild Mouse coaster that opened back on the 2nd of July 1998, with a length of 1,213.9 feet, a height of 45.9 feet, a speed of 28 miles per hour, a duration of 1 minute 25, course manufactured by Mack Rides, costing 3.75 million euros, which is 150 million Belgian francs for both Speedy Bob roller coasters. Of course, it was two coasters, of course. But it should be an interesting investment, and I think that using the Speedy Bob site would be a wonderful way of incorporating the whole area around it. And I think that overall it's just a wonderful investment for the park if they use that site as well. And I think there's a real chance for a nice detailed level of theming as well. So I think that either site would be wonderful investment sites for a tilting drop tower attraction at Bobbion Land. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is looking at the potential two sites, in my opinion, for Bobbion Land to invest in a potential tilting drop tower in the long-term future. What do you think about this? Do you agree with this? Please comment down below if you do or you don't. I'd be interested to hear every single opinion you've got on this, and it should be interesting to watch the future of Bobbion Land and exactly what could be on its way. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for now, my name is Coast Chell. Keep them the coast alive, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Bobbion-tastic day. See what we did there.